working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. I swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Throwing it to block up, I tell you for us. Man, I found some roads worth it, too plush. Say my text and number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the flash and her cheeks stay hung. Gotta move on my release day, huh? This is fame, not talk. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I could never tell it, that it is what it is. Said what I had to, it did what I did. Never turn my back on every key, God forbid. First, I got a paddock on my head, throwing front flips. Didn't do my number, but don't hit me on no dirt. Working on a weekend like usual. Well, feeling deep in like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit the block up, I tell you, those us. Man, a house in Rosewood, it too plush.
It's cool, man. Got red bottles on. Life is good. You know what I mean?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Paris would like to welcome you to Eagle Gymnasium for tonight's semifinal district tournament ball games, with the first game being between the Hackett Lady Hornets and the Cossatot River Lady Eagles. Everybody will please stand for a moment of silence, the Pledge of Allegiance, and stay standing for the national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag
Thank you. Sting. First for the visiting Hackett Hornets. At guard, a 5'10 senior, number 2, Tiana Best. At guard, 5'4 senior, number 1, Olivia Boussey. At guard, a 5'5 junior, number 11, Aaliyah Escoffier. 5'11 forward, senior, number 23, Mackenzie Mendenhall. And at forward, a 6-foot junior, number 20, Alana Rothwell. Left corner for coach by assistants Tanner Womack, Brett Bailey, and head coach is Brock Adams. And now the starting lineup for Cossatot Lady Eagles. At guard, 5'6 junior, number 1, Madeline Dixon. At guard, a 5'5 junior, number 10, Kaylee Williams. At forward, a 5'11 junior, number 44, Chelsea Carterby. At forward, a 6-foot junior, number 55, Landry Richardson. And at forward, a 5'11 senior, number 33, Hannah McLean. The head coach is Blake Alexander. Thank you.
I'm gonna get a moment. Are you riding, singing a melody from the side of me? 'Cause I want you, and I ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our second game of the quarterfinals. In this game, the Cossatot River Eagles will take on the Charleston Tigers. The starting lineup for the Cossatot River Eagles at point guard, a 5'10 sophomore, number one, Dylan Loving. At guard, a 6-foot senior, number 13, Hunter Burke. At guard, a 5'11 senior, number 22, Lucas Renadak. At post, a 6-foot junior, number 25, Cody Bailey. At guard, a 5'7 senior, number 00, Hunter Ham. Head coach of the Cossatot River Eagles is Brian Richardson. Now let's get the starting lineup for the Charleston Tigers. At guard, a 5'8 junior, number 2, Reese Marchica. At forward, a 6-foot senior, number 4, Brevin Penner. At forward, a 6-foot senior, number 5, Sebastian Gaona. At guard, a 6-foot senior, number 12, Brandon Scott. At guard, a 5'10 junior, number 20, Drake Dodson. Assistant coach for the Tigers, Chad Haynes. Head coach, DJ Ross. Good luck, gentlemen. Let's play basketball.